fans, looks like we got a new studio, or at least we hacked into one. I'm Gary Gumballs, joined by Charles Quackers, who's here today with a very special report about a new shortcut in the school that's a lot like the Panama Canal. Take a look at that way that goes right through it, just like the Panama Canal. Let's see that again.
Well, Gary, unfortunately, we're not going to be able to see that again because it would require a lot more work. But here's the deal. It's a great shortcut, much like the Panama Canal was. It makes trading with the assistant principal's office a lot quicker. Anyhow, let's take a quick interview here with one teacher who wished to remain anonymous, who uses the shortcut on a regular basis and swears by it. In order to protect his identity, we've gone ahead and masked this teacher. And we're going to show you what the route actually looks like when in transit. And following this, we're going to show you a quick interview with an anonymous teacher that uses the route regularly.
Thanks so much for having me on the show, guys. I always use the shortcut. It's way quicker, and it saves a lot of time. Do I just leave the mask here? Thank you for protecting my identity.
Well, I tell you, Charles, people are always looking to make things quicker.
Please stand for the pledges. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. And now for a moment of silence. Honor the Texas flag. I pledge allegiance to thee, Texas, one state, under God, one and indivisible.